Crouse offers a family dynamic that really is lacking elsewhere. The family that I developed in the ER and also now in my role as a clinical educator is very different from what I've had in other facilities. The teams I work with are people that I consider close. They're sort of my family away from home. And they're people I'm really dedicated to trying to do good work with and trying to see not only do they oftentimes try to help me succeed, but it's also that I have an obligation, I feel like, to make them succeed. I'm trying to do good work for everyone that I'm with because they're family for me. And that really drives me to do much better work than I might in any other circumstance. Crouse has opportunities for serving in leadership committees. It also has opportunities for continuing education. It has opportunities to move into a leadership role, much more so than I really experienced in other institutions. And if there really wasn't quite the opportunity that you were looking for immediately available, it wasn't hard to ask people about how could I do that. And if it didn't really outright exist, but there really was felt to be that need, essentially that was created for you. I think that's something that really stands out as a real strength of Crouse, is the ability to create this leadership and allow people to really explore and contribute in ways that wouldn't normally exist. And I think that's something that's fantastic. Thank you.